All right, a sentimental choice for the determined pop rocker from Team Adam. Here's more now from Matt McAndrew. First of all, Matt, congratulations on making it to the finals.
Thank you so much, man. It's crazy.
I'm just really proud. You've got this unbelievable ability to kind of sing a wide range of things.
How's this guy been as a coach?
He's been the best. I wanted him going into this process, and then coming to know him, like, I couldn't think of a better person.
Let's go back to the first time you heard Matt in the blind auditions. What do you remember about whatever that intangible is that made you hit your button?
People get nervous in the blind auditions, and this guy, I didn't hear any of that, I didn't feel that. There's something about you that is really spectacular.
You get through the battle rounds, you get through the knockout rounds.
Yeah.
And then you get to really what I think was the first big breakout moment for you, and that was the Beach Boys. God only knows what I'd be
without you. You're fearless, you're unique, you're genuine, and there's nobody like you.
You're the only finalist that has cracked the iTunes top 10 3 times.
Yeah, which is
which
insane.
Is incredible. The Hozier song, Take Me to Church.
That's a guy that wins this show, right there.
Then we go to Damien Rice. So it is.
That was definitely a risk. And it was just a perfect time.
And it was right up there iTunes the next morning. Where do we go from now? I mean, you're in the finals. This is it.
Yeah, this is beyond my wildest dreams. Just to make it to the finale is huge, and honestly, like, I didn't know what this process was gonna be like, and I love it. It's the best thing that's ever happened to me, and like, I'm glad that I didn't miss out on one part of it.
I gave Matt Somewhere Over the Rainbow. Man, that song is not to be touched unless it's by someone that sings like Matt. This song needs to be done in its purest, rawest form. This could be an incredible moment for me.
You want to just ramp it up slowly but surely. Mm-hmm. When you get into that Last Time We're Over the Rainbow, it's got to be soaring like a majestic falcon.
Okay. I'm so close to checking off this box and my lifelong dream of being signed to a label.
I think that we should just keep it super simple.
As far as staging.
Yeah. Show all of the visual imagery that the song portrays with your performance.
Awesome. It just has to really come from the heart and be genuine, and I really just need to embrace the moment because America gets to decide who's gonna take home the win.
With Over the Rainbow, please welcome back Matt McAndrew. And that is the last performance in our live finals. Matt McAndrew representing Team Adam, everybody. Mom is in the house. Are we looking at Mom?
A little bit. Oh, I am now.
Hi, Mom. Gwen Stefani.
Wow. I can't believe you did that song. Such a perfect song for right now. And you're so pure and original, and there's something so kind of just green about you. And you just connect because your voice and your gift, and I just love hearing you grow and be able to show all different sides like that. It was a beautiful performance.
Thank you, Gwen.
All right, let's see what your coach thinks. You know, let me see what Pharrell thinks quick before I get to Adam. Pharrell, anything?
I mean, listen, at the end of the day, it's just magical to see you come up here and continue to just, like, walk through partitions, walk through walls, categories, classifications, because you're just a great voice. And for me, I just think the world cannot get enough of these kinds of performances and artists like yourself. You're rare,
dude.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's go to your coach, Adam.
I don't know if everybody feels the same way that I do. Hold on, stop. Please, for the love of God, stop for one second. I don't know if everybody feels the way that I do, but the way that I felt when I just listened to you do that was, like, there's so much chaos and there's so many things in the world to distract us, and there's so many wonderful things and terrible things, but at the end of the day, I felt, honestly, like the whole universe just paused for a second just to enjoy something that was so pure and so just simply bittersweet and perfect. And like, I'm just so happy that I got to do that. And thank you, Matt, for allowing
thank
me to
you,
do that.
Thank you, guys, so much.
Remember, if you want Matt to be the winner of The Voice, you can call us, Britney, you can text, or you can vote on Facebook, the official Voice app, NBC.com, or by downloading Matt's song on iTunes. Give it up for Matt McAndrew.